Here this morning, a ruling in Colorado Supreme Court is getting a lot of backlash.
So this decision could let people who are suspected of murder back out on bond in even some of the most extreme cases. Fox 31's Carly Moore is on it live to explain how this is all playing out. Carly, good morning.
Kirk, Ashley, good morning. Yeah, this has statewide impacts, and the concern is that people who are capable and accused of murder could be released back out into the community. You can understand the concern here, especially from family of some of those victims. Here's what you need to know this morning. So this is just one example here. David Leshner was arrested back in March in the shooting death of his wife, Tracy. But because of this recent ruling by the Colorado Supreme Court, found that it denying bail for capital offenses like murder. Murder is no longer allowed since the state abolished the death penalty. The ruling stated that the district court abused its discretion when it treated the charge of first-degree murder as a capital offense while denying defendants' request for bail. So now Tracy's brother, Ben Block, is convinced the person he believes killed his sister is a danger to his family if released.
It's just not right for somebody who's killed somebody to be allowed back into the community with an anklet, with anything. It just doesn't seem just.
The last thing you want to have to worry about is a new mom is a murderer in your family.
The Block family is planning a demonstration this morning at the Arapahoe County Courthouse. They're hoping this will encourage a judge to grant a very high bond Leshner wouldn't be able to pay to keep him in jail until his trial. Leshner is scheduled to appear in court today at 8:30. Of course, this will have an impact on cases statewide. You're likely going to hear this more and more often, so we'll keep you posted. Live in Arapahoe County, Carly Moore, Fox 31.